to know that I finally made the top 10 after 3 years of trying so hard and just trying to be persistent, just to know that I've finally gotten to where I've wanted to be for so long now, it's the most incredible feeling. And also it lets me know that, you know, if you get up and you try again, you can make it. It's such a mixture of pressure but also relief at the same time, because it's like, you know, I've been wanting to make it to this point, so now that I'm here, I feel such a relief. I know that I'm going on tour, and that's like the biggest deal to me, is being able to go on the road and meet y'all, meet my fans, and see you face to face. Going on the road means getting to meet all the people who have supported me and voted for me, and also giving my family a chance to just come out and see me in a big setting like that. It's like the jackpot to me. All my fans out there, they can just expect for me to just be myself. I'm weird, I'm country, I'm silly, but most of all, I just want to be real, and hopefully that's what you're gonna be able to see from me.